Competitors in all of NXT.
The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW Women's World Championship. Introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
Pound for pound, one of the strongest women in WWE.
The HBIC.
Head Batty in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
And from Fontana, California, Misha Mia Yim.
Eager to remind the WWE Universe what she's capable of.
Yeah, Michael, and a win tonight will firmly establish Mia Yim in the women's division.
She is ready for this title match. It may be the biggest opportunity of her career.
From Jersey City, New Jersey, AJ Lee.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
She's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
And from Shreveport, Louisiana, she is the ECW Women's World Champion, Babe Mercedes.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
You can see here the confidence of a true champion.
From Redondo Beach, California, China.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
She has guaranteed victory tonight. A very confident challenger, no doubt about it.
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin. disqualification. No count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get into the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Position here. Oh! some separation. Shining Wizard.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
After all,
this could do it! And the champ gets free and one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Counters that. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Super!
He got the shoulders down.
The pin's broken up.
Can't believe it.
Steer clear of
that.
With a ripcord.
kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She just kicked out.
Wait a second. Referee, you saw that too?
able to reverse that one.
It was incredible.
Here is your winner, and still ECW Women's World Champion, Bay Mercedes.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.